I'm your Citro Dragon, and today we are playing... We're playing the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, and so I knocked Lilith out off-screen, so that means I did this. That, right there, off-screen. And I also beat through Samson. I've been practicing with Eunice and Isaac, and a little bit with Lilith. Her run is going to be great, because she's a talking to me. So, we're probably gonna go with Magdalene today, and we're gonna do just a normal, straight up, plain old run. good old days. And we start off with probably one of my favorite outfits. Because of Charge Dry. I love Charge Dry Dog, and especially not Sizzling and Chocolate Milk. I don't know why, I think my Sizzling is a little bit better than Chocolate Milk, but I still like that item a lot. Okay, well, now that bring me back to vomit, we can vomit on things again. The only character we can vomit on from the field is Razor, and he's kind of projectile. I guess we need a projectile vomit. Why am I talking about vomit? And it's gotten to the point where I said vomit so many times that it sounds really weird. Also, I just love how these shots have a little bit of knockback to them, so they hit the enemies and they're like, whoa! Dude, stop! Stop bombing on me, bro. It's very cool bombing. Probably not the best idea. Especially because I have friends who's very conservative parents who I talk to on the regular, so... I would like to keep my friends, but probably shouldn't. They probably just come down to vocabulary a bit. But I don't know if I'm going to talk about vomit all of this episode. Did you know? No, I'm good. Ah! Back off! Okay, I still need to be recording Isaac again. I know I say I have some new stuff coming out, but, well, actually, you probably didn't hear it through the audio on the last episode. But I know I should have some new stuff coming out, and I do, don't worry, I do, it's not yet. Ah, no, I wish this was like Tech 10, in terms of the charging aspect, not in terms of anything else. I don't actually like the, technology either. But yeah, I do have new stuff coming out, if not yet. I have other things I need to record, base series, like Isaac, and Gary's Mod, Isaac and Gary's Mod are really the only two series on this channel that are basically base series. Pim looks so weird there. You know what he reminds me of? All of the worm trinkets, the ones that adjust how your shots act. Oh man, I'd love to see a synergy between the worm trinkets and monsters. The only one probably looks hilarious. I will vomit on you. What did I get? Speedball! That's actually not bad. Nom. Is there anything else? Alright, let's check in here. Never know when you're gonna get an Eternal Heart. Oh, we started out in the cellar, and I've already talked about this, but I unlocked the cellar, a couple days ago. Before Christmas, actually. Which I think is when I recorded my last episode. On Christmas Eve, maybe? I don't remember. Either way, it was an Isaac episode, and... I don't know. Well... Alright, well, I was a Joker. Yeah! I don't even know what I'm gonna do with it. I just love the Joker card. Sir. Stop spinning, sir. Nah! Hey, you're a three-hit enemy, at most. Don't go not dying by having a bunch of balls hit you in the face. Well, these are more spears than balls, but they're shaped like balls. And I kinda understand why they didn't make them shaped like spears. One, because that would be super hard to, like, make look good with the kind of graphic style they were going for. But also, that'd be kinda hard to program. And they tried to stick to the design of the old game and update it a little bit, so I can understand why they didn't do actual pure fake theories in this game. I guess in a way it's more realistic, because when was the last time you saw someone crying a little fake tear cake tears out of their eyes? That looks friggin' scary. Like, if their tears were... Well, it wouldn't be scary, it'd be kind of cool, actually, but if your tears look perfectly shaped like that every time... What are they talking about? I'm running out of things to commentate about. I know I've shown the original game's art style and compared it to real life. No, I didn't charge up all the way, you jerk. You dude. Probably should have fought the boss because I have deal with the devil. I haven't taken red eye part damage on the floor. Why did I get luck up for collecting pennies? Oh, well, there's our enemy. I'm not getting hit in here. Okay, if you can't hear me, I'm sorry. I need to get my audio set up. Something's wrong with it. Switch my speakers back to stereo, it might help. I had them in a different setting before. A certain game that I have now. $3 bill! I love $3 bill! Oh my god, it's like my favorite item. Even though it doesn't synergize with this whatsoever. Oh, well, yeah, it does, kinda. Unless we get, like, number one tiers. I love number one. That is such a funny item. It's like soy milk without the soy milk. And I don't think soy milk is terrible. I think it's a cool item, but... I can understand why some people hate it. Because it did not do well in a lot of synergies. Also, the charge shots don't transfer over between... What hit you? Oh, god. Oh, god, that was not smart. That was not of the smart. What the heck even... No! No, I wanted to deal with the devil! Darn it! Larry, you're like the worst person to have charge shots with. Darn it! Eat tear ball! No, Larry. Oh my god! What the heck? Oh my god, that is so good. I love small rock, that is so useful right now. What was that? Was that a bunch of teeth shots? That was hilarious. Okay, so now we've got, chaos shots, or whatever they're called, I don't know. And of course, as usual with Maggie, you get like 3 good damage items, and then you get all health for the rest of the game. It's okay. It's not okay, I'm kinda angry about that. No, I'm kidding, I don't care, I like health. I beat Mom with Maggie once, I think. Wow, those are poison shots. Because I can. Why not? That was a waste there, I know, but I don't really care. What? No! Oh my god, the good thing about charge shots is that with the range, you can annihilate things like bomb flyers from a distance. And that way, we don't have to deal with them blowing up our face. I guess that's the truth with everyone. With every, with every other Tears character, or any character besides Azazel, or Azazel, but, I still think it's a lot easier when you have a charge shot, like, Monster Bomb to help you out. Blech. Everyone shall die! Nah! Sir! Eat it. Now we can go in here, get our next item. That is not bad. I like Seraphim. Now we just need to get deals with the angel. It might not be that hard considering we haven't taken a deal with the devil yet. Or had the ability to get one. Still, this is a big floor. I didn't see if it was XL or not. Frankly, I don't care. Wow. Wow, that is so fun to do that. No, charge! Ah! I love Death's Touch, but I haven't had much experience with it because I never get it.
What are those? What the heck?
My voice can't go as high as it used to, which means that there's not going to be a lot of yelling or loud screaming anymore. It's going to be just going to be yelling, very voice crappy yelling. But whatever. I don't personally care because, well, pretty sure I've said that about pretty much everything, but it's worked pretty too much. Yeah, I don't mind that, considering screaming was a little annoying. And by a little annoying, I mean a lot annoying. Ah, god! Well, looks like we're not getting our deal with the thing. Oh man, come on. Eat bloody balls! Actually, don't do that. That'll taste terrible. Blech. We need to word things differently. Okay, I think we have full health when we finish this boss. Ooh! Teeny weeny mega fatty. What's your name? Ow! Don't hit me! You know what? Jump over here, son. Come on, you won't. Nope. Nope. Maybe he will. Wah! What is that? Ow! Oh, well. He got me. He outsmarted me. I'm getting attacked! I'm recording! Ah! Woo! Okay, thank God. Ow! God dang it! Okay, luckily we're getting a bunch of tears and shot speed upgrades, which is very, very useful, and we're on flooded caves, so we're out of there. God, flooded caves. Where did you go wrong? Oh my god, thank god for that shot speed upgrade! Find you! Without it, we would be dead. Ow! What the heck, fly? Where are you coming from? Jeez, leave me alone. Oh my god, I ripped him apart. Ugh, that was insane. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Stay back. Seraphim is not doing much. I mean, she slash he is shooting little pellets of not hurting anything, but still. Oh no. Oh, thank god for Seraphim. Never mind. She'll just finish off whatever I can't. Maybe we can get to Aunt Liz or Mom's Heart or whatever the fight is. I don't remember if I've unlocked it yet. I don't think I have. Because I haven't unlocked my baby. Ow! Why is my charge so slow? Every time I get a jump speed upgrade, my charge is fast for like a minute or a couple of rooms, but now it's not fast anymore, and that makes me upset, because these things are freaking cheating and jumping halfway across the room and then hitting me square in the face with their own face. It's kind of, I don't know how that's not hurting them, because if a spider jumps into your face, you know what, I'm using a Joker card. Where did it take me? Deal with the devil. Okay, well, you know what, at this point I don't care. First I... No, 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 no. Oh, screw you. Yep. So now our charge is back, sort of. Ah! I can almost hit this guy and kill him. So I did a couple runs where I had charge shots like this on greed. And it did not work out well. Also, I've found the secret to defeating Greed Mode, and it's Toast Hat. I did not realize how much explosion damage Ultra Greed does. Also, I died, so... this is a short run. But, yeah, before I end this episode, Ultra Greed does so much explosion damage, I realized, and Toast Hat just basically takes out half of his forms that are attacking you. So, I don't know. Either way, if you like this episode and want to see more, check out my channel, and if you like this episode in particular, leave a like, down below and leave a comment telling me what you want me to do next. I will see you in the next one.